Lúc Donald Trump tranh bình chia áo bóng cọ trọc sang mắt chân phục rồi lối nâng rồng lộp sự thích mạng. Đâm nàng riêng bởi tế Italy cầu tố cá xâm lập lợi thị bởi chế thập tay nâng Campuchia. Bà cá năm nay xin áo ông cá giá bởi chế chết cùng áo khuôn khoái ông bí bà nhà hà rồi bỏ Campuchia. Phố rõt rì quân nè riêng trong Campuchia đã án nhạt áo chôn chết Việt Nam xâm đầy rồi bám khăn ông bí thị bọn sạm mốt nơi khát kẹp, rùm nâng bò đềm thamay mùi châm nguồn tiền. ជាបន្តទៅទីនេះខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារ៉ាដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិសដាលោកប្រធានាធិបតីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដូណាល់ត្រាំកាលពីថ្ងៃសុក្របានចេញបទបញ្ជានីតិប្រតិបត្តិមួយឬហៅថា Executive Order ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាច្បាប់និងយុតិធធម៌ដែលមានអំណាចបង្កក់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិរបស់បុគ្គលទាំងឡាយណាដែលជាប់ទាក់ទងទៅនឹងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរឬជាប់ទាក់ទងទៅនឹងអំពើពុករលួយដែលមានប្រភពទាំងស្រុងឬមួយផ្នែកនៅក្រៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអ្នកវិភាគឯករាជ្យលោកបណ្ឌិតមាសនីមានប្រសាសន៍ថារហូតមកទល់ពេលនេះពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទូទៅកំពុងអន្ទះសាចង់ដឹងថាតើសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមានវិធានការបែបណាជំវិញការបង្កក់ទ្រព្យ
tam để chúng đánh cứ nơi ở Arab America lớn nhất ở phía cái hạ đôi cái tổng nông của phong tại thời kỳ sau khi yêu từ lơ rương ở nâng hơi chạy tôn tại những tổng hùng chất bạ chẳng ở đại miền lúc chẳng ở nơi không hàn thiệp ở nơi phải dừng những cao bị bạc thích trong cả tuổi kia thay vì mình nhìn thao tạc qua phần ná nữa nè là hôm sau thì bằng chi này chúng nuốt bằng chi nên chúng nuốt tất cả những gì trên mọi chuyện xảy ra những bàn dương ai chờ phần của màn bàn bà sẽ xâm rập nhưng mà đạo tử nước dương còn là chăm mơ thật ta ca phương bằng chi tình ổn những gì nên ai chờ vui xảy bạch nên không từ nà môi mọc bạc hình tam đặc nhầm đăng hạ đời chìa mình dù của màn thế thì bằng chi nên ai trên mọi chuyện nó bàn dương đăng thả vì mình nên thao tạc qua phần nà bà
បទបញ្ជានីតិប្រតិបត្តិដើម្បីបង្កក់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិជនរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សទាំងឡាយនេះធ្វើឡើងស្របពេលដែលអនុគណៈកម្មាធិការខាងកិច្ចការបរទេសរបស់សភាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកកំពុងស្វែងរកបញ្ជីឈ្មោះជនរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សជនពុករលួយនិងជនទាំងឡាយណាដែលចូលរួមរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅកម្ពុជាសមាជិកសភាពីខាងគណៈបក្សសាធារណរដ្ឋនិងជាសមាជិកនៃអនុគណៈកម្មាធិការខាងកិច្ចការបរទេសលោកដេណារ៉ូរ៉ាបាកើប្រមានថាតនក งขนงสก์นึ่งกลายสก์จังอ้อได้แต่ตัวพอลปีอำเภอปูรลุยในระบบโลกคนแสนรวมเมียนกาบังเกาะนั่งรับโอทรัพย์สมบัติหายหามขอดการทัวร์เป็นกิจกรรมจมวยสหรัฐอเมริกานั่งหามขอดการทัวร์ดำน้ำหมกการสหรัฐอเมริกผ่องได้ตามระยะการปล่อยฉบับ global magnitsky มาลุ้นในนิจติมิตรีคณะกรรมการสิทธิมนุษย์ในคณะกรรมาธิการกิจการบริเตอิตาลีบันเตียมเตียเอารถท้าพิบัติอิตาลีทั่วกิจการจมวยกรงประเทศได้เชี่ยวมาจากฮัตเลคไคในกิจกรมเพื่อสันติภาพที่กรุงปารีสนั่งกรงปรึกษาสันติสุขในองค์การสหประชาชาติดำเนินธนีดอลดำเนินการประชาธิปไตยนั่งการบังคับอาเมียนนิเตอร์ในกัมพูชีการบินไทยอังกฤษที่ดับประมูลไข่ธนูคณะกรรมการกิจการบริเตในสภาอิตาลีดักน้อมโดยโลกฟาบริโชคิชิโตสมาชิกสภาอิตาลีบันเกาตุกาบังคราบสกามชนสถิมนุษย์แนซาปอร์เมียนไอเกรียชิปิเซนริกุนรถทาบิบาลขนงประเทศกัมพูชีได้กันแต่มีสถานภิบอักรหลังอักรหลังในปนมังแข่จงกล่าวนี้จังไงโลกปิยาโลกคาตาลีสมาชิกสภาหนึ่งเชียประเทศคณะกรรมการสถิมนุษย์ได้บ่มรักการเงียนในขนมครบคันคณะกรรมการกิจการบริษัทก็มันเก่าตัวจมพัวการล้มลุกเนียนเนียได้บานประพฤติหมกเลือกคณะปะประชังเราสำคัญนี่สกัดได้สำหรับนี้มีนกู้บ่มนองสลาหลังวิ่งในการกรุบสุดสิบวันหนึ่งสุดนโยบายจิมูลฐานในขนมประเทศกัมพูชีสกัดได้สำหรับนี้เก่าตัวจมพัวการสำหรับจัดระวังรถท้าบิบาลุกหุ่นแสนขนมการล้มเลือกคณะปะประชังเราทอมในกัมพูชีคือคณะปะสังกูชีตได้การปราบปรามในประปอนตุลาการได้น้อมเอาอัตยตะประเทศคณะปะสังกูชีตลูกซอมแรงซีตรรู้เนื้อเตะขลุ่นหายลกกรรมสักหาประเทศคณะปะเตร์บานจับขลุ่นนังกระปงทัดนครมนตรีคมแข็งจับปิดไงที่ใบแขกงะฉน้ำปีปอนดับพรำปีนี้คณะกรรมการสภาระบอบประเทศอิตาลีกบาลปัญญาชมรมอิรัตทาพิบาอิตาลีเอาบังหายในการเกาตัวนี้ตึกรุปสถาบันอันตรายเชียงอ้อหนังดับใบตัวบานเนื้อปอนเนียนสไลปิกาจงงมจมแร่ลกกรรมสักหาพร้อมเตียงกาคมแข็งโดยโคชมัดในกรมเนี่ยประชังประเทศเจียงนี้จะเตียดกรมดำเนินเรื่องระบบประเทศอิตาลีกบาลอังเปียวเนียวเอาประเทศเชียงมาจากฮัตเรคัยในเกจโปร่งเปลี่ยนสันติภาพที่กรุงปารีสนำมา ហើយដែលជាសមាជិកនៃក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខនៃអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិជំរុញឲ្យមានការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌នៅកម្ពុជាដែលក្រុងធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2018
អ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចស្នើទៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិថាកុំអាលខ្វល់ខ្វាយអំពីបញ្ហារបស់កម្ពុជានៅពេលនេះដោយយកពេលវេលានេះទៅគិតគូរដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានៅមជ្ឈមបពានៅអាហ្វ្រិកនិងនៅតំបន់ដែលកំពុងមានសង្គ្រាមវិញល្អជាងប៉ុន្តែអ្នកវិភាគយល់ថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមានសិទ្ធិពេញលេញត្រួតពិនិត្យការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនសព្វថ្ងៃលោកមានរិទ្ធរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះបញ្ហ ដែលបានធ្វើការជាមួយអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិជាបន្តអាសន្នអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានប្រតិកម្មភ្លាមៗជំវិញបញ្ហានេះស្នើទៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិកុំឲ្យខ្វល់ខ្វាយពីបញ្ហារបស់កម្ពុជាហើយគួរយកពេលវេលានេះទៅដោះស្រាយបញ្ហារបស់ប្រទេសដទៃដែលកំពុងមានសង្គ្រាមល្អជាងអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជា លោកសុកអេសានសរសេរនៅលើបណ្ដាញសង្គមTelegramរបស់លោកថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិក្តីសាគមអន្តរជាតិក្តីនិងអង្គការនានាគួរទុកពេលវេលាទៅមើលនិងជួយដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានៅតាមបណ្ដាប្រទេសមួយចំនួននៅមជ្ឈមបូព៌ានៅអាហ្វ្រិកនិងនៅតំបន់មួយចំនួនទៀតដែលកំពុងហុយផ្សែងវិញប្រសើរជាងមកកឹកគូពីបញ្ហាផ្ទៃក្នុងកម្ពុជាដែលលោកថាកំពុងតែមានសោកសន្តិភាពនិងការអភិវឌ្ឍនោះ លោកសុកអេសាននៅតែនិយាយដដែលជាដដែលថាករណីចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាគឺជារឿងផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់កម្ពុជាស្ថិតក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌនៃដែនឯករាជ្យនិងអធិបតេយ្យរបស់កម្ពុជាហើយគ្មានបរទេសឬប្រទេសណាមួយអាចចូលមកលូកដៃបានជាដាច់ខាតអនុប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកប៉ុលហំដែលត្រូវបានតឡាការកំពូលដកសិទ្ធិធ្វើនយោបាយរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំបដិសេធមិនឆ្លើយតបចំពោះការលើកឡើងរបស់លោកសុកអេសាននៅពេលនេះទេ ការបញ្ចេញប្រតិកម្មរបស់មន្ត្រីនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលនៅពេលនេះគឺគណៈដែលភ្នាក់ងារអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនិងបើកការស៊ើបអង្កេតករណីឃុំខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាតាមទំនើងចិត្តកូនស្រីច្បងរបស់លោកកឹមសុខាគឺកញ្ញាកឹមមនោវិជ្ជាបានប្រាប់វិសុយអាស៊ីសេរីកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះថាភ្នាក់ងារអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនឹងបន្តបើកការស៊ើបអង្កេតលើករណីចាប់ខ្លួនឪពុករបស់កញ្ញាដែលលោកត្រូវបានចាប់ឃុំខ្លួនទាំងបំពានកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3ខែ ដែលបានធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការទាមទារឲ្យដោះលែងលោកកឹមសុខាជាបន្ទាន់និងដែលគ្មានលក្ខខណ្ឌអ្នកវិភាននយោបាយជើងចាស់លោកបណ្ឌិតឡាវម៉ុងហៃនិយាយថាបើតាមកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនិងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនិងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាគឺអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមានសិទ្ធិពេញលេញក្នុងការតាមដាន ស្រាវជ្រាវពីការគោរពស្ទីមនុស្សនិងជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាក្នុងពេលនេះលោកបណ្ឌិតឡាវម៉ុងហៃបន្តថាទោះចង់ឬមិនចង់បញ្ហាវិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជានៅពេលនេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលកំពុងរងការចោទប្រកាន់ថារំលោភស្ទីមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដោយការដែលអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិធ្លាប់លើកយកបញ្ហាកម្ពុជាមកពិនិត្យមើលនិងដោះស្រាយនៅពេលអតីតកាលដែលនេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិត្រូវធ្វើ
ចេះគឺអានឹងគណៈអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលកំពុងតាមដានសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបាទអានឹងគេមានសិទ្ធិទទួលតាមដានសិទ្ធិមនុស្សហើយនៅអូស្ត្រាលីបញ្ហាដែលរបបសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅប្រទេសទាំងឡាយណាដែលជាភាគីនៃសន្តិសុខអន្តរជាតិអាស្រ័យពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះគណៈកូនស្រីរបស់លោកកឹមសុខាគឺកញ្ញាកឹមមនោវិជ្ជាបានចូលរួមជជែកវិភាក្សា ក្នុងវេទិកានៅស្ថានបេសកកម្មចិនត្រៃរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រចាំនៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិក្នុងបរិយាញូវយ៉កដែលនិយាយអំពីបញ្ហាធ្លាក់ចុះនៃលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអៃសានបាននិយាយចំអកថាមហិច្ឆតារបស់កញ្ញាកឹមមនោវិជ្ជាដែលសូមអន្តរាគមន៍ពីអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិឲ្យដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលនោះនឹងត្រូវប្រជ័យក៏ប៉ុន្តែកូនស្រីលោកកឹមសុខាកញ្ញាកឹមមនោវិជ្ជាឆ្លើយតបខ្លាំងៗ
ខ្ញុំបាទមានរិទ្ធអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
មលូននេះជាទីមេត្រីអនុប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលត្រូវបានតុលាការកំពូលដកសិទ្ធធ្វើនយោបាយរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំលោកប៉ុលហោមអះអាងថាលោកម៉ៅមនីវ័នមិនបានបង្កើតគណៈបកប្រឆាំងថ្មីដោយសារព័ត៌មានក្នុងស្រុកចុះផ្សាយនោះទេលោកប៉ុលហោមឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាលោកម៉ៅមនីវ័នរួមទាំងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃគណៈបកជាង110ប្រាំឆ្នាំដូច្នេះលោកម៉ៅមនីវ័នគ្មានសិទ្ធធ្វើនយោបាយនោះឡើយ
มันทายังไม่ที่มันติดเนี่ยเดี๋ยวติดเนี่ยเด็กสายนึกบ้านก่อนมีนามอ่อนนะบ้าตอนนั้นเป็นสูตรจมูกเนี่ยเด็กเด็กก่อนครับถ้าเป็นอัดเฟอร์เองนะบ้าเธอมันเธอมันแค่บอกว่ามีอัดเฟอร์บัดอาซิสไรมันอาจส่งการบังพลือปีลูกไม้มันอีวันบานเต้ในทางไอที่มาไพ่บุญไข่ธนูขณะโลกกำปองมีนวัตเมียนในประเทศออสเตรเลีย លោកម៉ៅមនីវ័នបានសរសេរនៅលើFacebookរបស់លោកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូបានច្រានចោលការលាបពណ៌ទាំងឡាយមកលើរូបលោកលោកសរសេរយ៉ាងដូចនេះថាខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ផងថាអ្នកអាចលាបពណ៌ខ្ញុំបានតែខ្ញុំមិនប្រឡាក់ពណ៌ដែលអ្នកលាបមកលើខ្ញុំទេអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំនឹងកំពុងធ្វើមានតែខ្ញុំទេទើបដឹងច្បាស់
បានលោកម៉ៅមនីវ័នធ្លាប់ត្រូវបានលោកសំរងស៊ីអតីតប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចោទប្រកាន់ថាជាមនុស្សក្បត់បកលោកសំរងស៊ីបានថតជាវីដេអូឃ្លីបបង្ហោះនៅក្នុង Facebook ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរបស់លោកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី30ខែតុលាចោទប្រកាន់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចថាបានទិញមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងមួយចំនួននៅក្នុងជួរគណៈកម្មាធិការនយោបាយដែលក្នុងចំណោមនោះលោកម៉ៅមនីវ័នគឺជាជនបង្កប់របស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលប៉ុន្តែលោកម៉ៅមនីវ័នបានច្រានចោលការចោទប្រកាន់របស់លោកសំរងស៊ី
មលូននេះជាទីមេត្រីសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិខេត្តប៉ៃលិនចាប់ពីឋានៈឃុំរហូតដល់ឋានៈខេត្តកើតត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូមានប្រហែល83%ហើយដែលបានប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនៅអង្គភាពប្រចាំអំពើពុករលួយអនុប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិខេត្តប៉ៃលិនលោកខឹមប៉ុនឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូថាមន្ត្រីក្រុមប្រឹក្សាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិខេត្តនេះដែលបានចូលប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមានចំនួន23នាក់
សម្បត្តិក្នុងនោះសមាជិក2នាក់កំពុងរត់គេចខ្លួនហើយ2នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតនឹងប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិយ៉ាងយូរត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី30ខែធ្នូ
ជារួមមិនឃើញមានគេយកឯកសារយកមកឲ្យឬក៏ថាត្រាប់ត្រង់អីឲ្យយើងទៅប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិអីអីជូនដំណឹងអីហ្នឹងក៏គ្មានដែរហើយលឺតែព័ត៌មានតាមទូរទស្សន៍ឬតែអីហ្នឹងដែលមានអង្គភាពប្រឆាំងពើពុករលួយអីប្រកាសហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែដោយសារយើងចង់បញ្ជាបញ្ហាកុំឲ្យគេដល់ថ្ងៃអីយើងគេយកលេសរពួនហ្នឹងពួកយើងក៏បានត្រាវជ្រាវរកឯកសារដែលនៅមានសល់ពីលើកមុនអីហ្នឹង
កាលពីថ្ងៃទី11ខែធ្នូអង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយបានចេញលិខិតជូនដំណឹងតម្រូវឲ្យមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិទាំងអស់ដែលត្រូវបញ្ឈប់ពីមុខតំណែងត្រូវប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនិងបំណុលជូនអង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយក្នុងរយៈពេល30ថ្ងៃជាកំហិតក្រោយមកគឺនៅថ្ងៃទី17ខែធ្នូលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានព្រមានចាប់ខ្លួនមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងដែលមិនព្រមទៅប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិតាមបញ្ជារបស់អង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយពីព្រោះពួកគេមិនទាន់បញ្ចប់កាតព្វកិច្ចនៅឡើយទេលោកអះអាងថារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងណាក៏ដោយពេលចូលកាន់តំណែងត្រូវប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិហើយពេលបញ្ចប់តំណែងក៏ត្រូវប្រកាសទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិវិញដែរប៉ុន្តែក្រមមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលទទូចឲ្យអង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយអនុវត្តច្បាប់ឲ្យបានស្មើភាពគ្នាគ្រប់គណៈបកនយោបាយបានលននៃជាទីបេត្រីពលរដ្ឋនិងមន្ត្រីរាជការតាមមូលដ្ឋានមួយចំនួនអះអាងថាពួកគាត់មិនបានដឹងអំពីព័ត៌មានស្ដីពីការពិនិត្យបញ្ជីឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនិងបញ្ជីឈ្មោះអ្នកមានសិទ្ធិបោះឆ្នោតដែលត្រូវលុបចោលនោះទេស្របពេលដែលថ្ងៃផុតកំណត់នៃការពិនិត្យបញ្ជីឈ្មោះនៅតាមសាលាឃុំសង្កាត់ត្រូវបានផុតកំណត់ត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូនេះបានលោកសេបណ្ឌិតរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
គ្រូបង្រៀនម្នាក់ប្រាប់ថារាល់ថ្ងៃក្រៅពីសាលារៀនគ្មានកន្លែងណាដែលពួកគាត់ហ៊ានជជែកគ្នាអំពីរឿងស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានោះទេគ្រូបង្រៀនមុខវិជ្ជាប្រវត្តិវិទ្យាម្នាក់នេះយល់ឃើញថាក្នុងកាលៈទេសៈបែបនេះគ្មាននរណាម្នាក់មើលឃើញថាគោចរបឯករាជ្យដោយការអាងរបស់ក្រមប្រតិកម្មព័ត៌មាននៃគោចរបនោះទេលោកគិតថាមានតែវត្តមានរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនិងសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិតែប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលអាចរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតនៅឆ្នាំ2018ប្រកបដោយតម្លាភាពនិងអាចទទួលយកបាន ប្រសិនបើបណ្ដោយឲ្យគោជបបច្ចុប្បន្នរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតនៅឆ្នាំ2018នោះលទ្ធផលមិនខុសពីគោជបកាលពីសម័យលោកអឹមសួស្ដីដែលជាប្រធាននោះទេ
ដោយសារតែថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគោចបបច្ចុប្បន្នភិជាលើលុបជាមនុស្សដែលគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចលើកបន្ទប់អាក្រិចតាមណាទេនេះអញ្ចឹងអាក្រិចទៅយឺរុំមើលតាមយើងមើលតាមខាងទឹកគុំបច្ចុប្បន្នហើយយើងមើលបាត់គុំនេះវាវាអាក្រិចអាក្រិចទេប៉ុន្តែមុនមានបច្ឆាំងមានអីហ្នឹងតើវាបាក់តម្រុំតឥឡូវលែងមានអបច្ឆាំងលែងមានហើយដូចស្នាក់លីអស់មានអាក្រិចទៀតអាក្រិចបានរ៉ាតាគោចបបមានពី
ឬអន្តរជាតិចូលជាអាជ្ញាដាល់អាក្រិចដល់ពេលក្រុមបកតមួយយើងអាក្រិចអីតើតនបញ្ហានៃក្រុមប្រតិកម្មព័ត៌មាននៃកោជបកាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែធ្នូបានប្រកាសសួររមុខពលរដ្ឋណាខ្លះដែលយល់ថាកោជបបច្ចុប្បន្នគ្រាន់តែជាឧបករណ៍របស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនោះការប្រកាសសួររោគប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបែបនេះគឺធ្វើឡើងនៅក្រោយពេលដែលក្រុមប្រតិកម្មព័ត៌មានប្រតិកម្មនិងការចុះផ្សាយរបស់អាស៊ីសេរី ដែលផ្សាយការពីថ្ងៃទី21មួយធ្នូថាសង្គមស៊ីវិលដែលខ្លោមមើលការបោះឆ្នោតរកឃើញថាមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្លះបានបាក់ទឹកចិត្តលែងទៅពិនិត្យមើលបញ្ជីឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតហើយពលរដ្ឋខ្លះទៀតយល់ឃើញទៀតថាកោជបគ្រាន់តែជាឧបករណ៍របស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចក្រុមប្រតិកម្មព័ត៌មានរបស់កោជបបានរិះគន់ការផ្សាយព័ត៌មាននេះថា ក្នុងនាមជាអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានអាជីពមន្ត្រីសរសេរព័ត៌មានគ្មានមូលដ្ឋានឬគ្រាន់តែលើកទីថាហើយយកបកចុះផ្សាយនោះទេក្រុមប្រតិកម្មព័ត៌មាននេះក៏ប្រមានអំពីការដាក់ទោសទណ្ឌតាមបទចោទប្រកាន់តាក់ទងនឹងក្រុមរដ្ឋប្រវេណីនិងក្រុមព្រហ្មទណ្ឌចំពោះអ្នកដែលហ៊ានទៅសេអត្ថបទបែបនេះនិងហៅការផ្សាយបែបនេះថាជាការញុះញង់ឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលែងមានភាពជឿជាក់ទៅលើការងាររបស់កោជបនឹងថាមានចេតនាអាក្រក់លើស្ថាប័នកោជប ក៏ប៉ុន្តែការពីថ្ងៃទី20ខែវិច្ឆិកាអនុប្រធានកោជបនិងជាសមាជិកជាន់ខ្ពស់កោជបពីរនាក់បានលាឈប់ពីតំណែងព្រោះតែមន្ត្រីទាំងបីយល់ឃើញថាទង្វើរបស់កោជបដែលអនុវត្តតាមច្បាប់របស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាតតែឡើងនោះគឺជាការរំលោភឆន្ទៈរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីទាំងបីរូបនោះគឺមានលោកគួយប៊ុនរឿនមានតំណែងជាអនុប្រធានកោជបនិងសមាជិកជាន់ខ្ពស់ពីររូបទៀតគឺលោករងឈុននិងអ្នកស្រីតៃម៉ានីរុង អ្នកទាំងបីយល់ឃើញថាបើពួកគាត់នៅតែបន្តការងារជាមួយនឹងកោជបដែលក្បត់ឆន្ទៈប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាង3លាននាក់នោះតទៅទៀតនឹងធ្វើឲ្យពួកគាត់ជាប់ឈ្មោះអាក្រក់នៅក្នុងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រតេតតូនឹងបញ្ហានេះយោធាជើងទឹកម្នាក់បានប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីថាសម្រាប់រូបគាត់កោជបលែងមានភាពឯករាជ្យតាំងពីលែងមានវត្តមានរបស់សមាជិកមកពីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងទាំង3រូបលាឈប់ពីកោជបនោះម្ល៉េះ លោកអសំណាចនឹងក្រុមប្រតិកម្មព័ត៌មានរបស់កោជបបដែលហ៊ានចេញមុខអះអាងថាស្ថាប័នមួយនេះមានអំណាចឯករាជ្យមិនស្ថិតនៅក្រោមគណៈបកនយោបាយលោកយល់ថាមនុស្សដែលគេលើកបន្ទប់ឲ្យមានការងារជាឯកឧត្តមស៊ីប្រាក់ខែរដ្ឋចំនួនសមាជិកកោជបប៣រូបដែលលាឈប់នោះសុទ្ធតែជាមនុស្សឧបករណ៍របស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចព្រោះមនុស្សទាំងនោះបានទទួលគុណប្រយោជន៍ពីគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជា
ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម្នាក់ទៀតរស់នៅក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានប្រាប់ថារូបគាត់មិនបានទៅពិនិត្យបញ្ជីឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនោះទេទន្ទឹមគ្នានេះអ្នកស្រីហាក់មិនសូវខ្វល់ខ្វល់អំពីការអួតអាងរបស់ក្រុមប្រតិកម្មព័ត៌មាននៃកោជបនោះទេដោយអ្នកស្រីថ្លែងថាជាការងាររបស់សាស្ត្រសេកនិយាយតាមម្ចាស់ដើម្បីទទួលបានចំណេញតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ
ចំណែកបុគ្គលិកឥណទានមីក្រូហិរញ្ញវត្ថុធ្វើការនៅខេត្តកណ្ដាលម្នាក់ក៏មានទស្សនៈយល់ឃើញស្រដៀងគ្នានេះដែរលោកប្រាប់ថាសកម្មភាពរបស់កោជបដែលរំលោភមេត្តា 76នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញបានបង្ហាញប្រាប់សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិរួចទៅហើយថាកោជបបច្ចុប្បន្នជាស្ថាប័នបែបណានោះបានឯករាជ្យស្ថាប័ននីតិសញ្ញត្តិ
ប័ណ្ណនិងតឡាកាក៏ប៉ុន្តែសមាជិកអបអាយកាជនអត់តន់គ្រប់គ្រាន់ទេបើមិនចឹងទេគេវាយគុកនៅមុខសភាទៀតហើយទោះជាបែបណាក្តីច្បាប់កម្ពុជាគឺរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញត្រង់មាត្រា76នៅវគ្គសិក្ខាទី2ចែងថាតំណាងរាស្ត្រត្រូវជ្រើសតាំងដោយការបោះឆ្នោតជាសកលដោយសេរីស្មើភាពដោយចម្ពោះ នឹងតាមវិធីសាស្ត្រជ្រើសរើសតាមសិលឹកឆ្នោតជាសម្ងាត់យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយក៏កោជបមានលទ្ធភាពអនុវត្តតាមច្បាប់បោះឆ្នោតថ្មីរបស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចដែលចែកដោយឯកតោភាគីក្នុងន័យថាតំណាងរាស្ត្ររដ្ឋសភាអាចលើកបន្ទប់គណៈបកណាក៏បានដែរដោយមិនចាំបាច់សំលេងបោះឆ្នោតពីតំណាងរាស្ត្រម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតចំពោះគណៈបកណាដែលមានភាពអៀនខ្មាសគឺមិនអាចទទួលយកអាសនៈគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលកោជបបែងចែកឲ្យនោះទេខ្ញុំសេកបណ្
អាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
បានលោកនៅនេះជាទីមេត្រីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការងារថៃក្រុងនឹងស្នើគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរបស់ខ្លួនឲ្យពន្យាពេលការបរិឆេទបិទបញ្ចប់ការធ្វើលិខិតបញ្ជាក់សញ្ជាតិរួមមានលិខិតឆ្លងដែនឬលិខិតធ្វើដំណើរនិងបានពលករដល់ពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកខុសច្បាប់ទាំងអស់សម្រាប់រយៈពេល6ខែបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពួកគេមានពេលវេលាគ្រប់គ្រាន់ធ្វើឯកសារទាំងនេះកាសែតបានកក់ពោះកាលពីថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូម្សិលមិញបានដកស្រង់ប្រសាសន៍របស់រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការងារថៃលោកឧត្តមសេនីយ៍អាដុលសាំងសង្កែវចុះផ្សាយថារយៈពេលនៃការផ្ដល់លិខិតបញ្ជាក់សញ្ជាតិចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែមានការប្រែប្រួលក្រសួងការងារថៃរំពឹងថាបច្ចុប្បន្នមានពលករខុសច្បាប់ជាង1លាននាក់ទៀតកំពុងរង់ចាំដំណើរការចេញលិខិតបញ្ជាក់សញ្ជាតិនេះក្នុងចំណោមពលករទាំងនេះមានពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកខ្មែរចំនួន450,000នាក់ពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកមីយ៉ាន់ម៉ាឬភូមាមានចំនួន360,000នាក់និងពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកឡាវមានចំនួន140,000នាក់ឯកសារបញ្ជាក់សញ្ជាតិគឺជាឯកសារចាំបាច់អនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកយកទៅប្រើប្រាស់ដើម្បីដាក់ពាក្យសុំទិដ្ឋាការធ្វើការឬលិខិតអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យធ្វើការក្នុងប្រទេសថៃដែលជាផ្នែកមួយនៃគោលនយោបាយរបស់ប្រទេសថៃក្នុងការកាត់បន្ថយចំនួនពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកខុសច្បាប់នឹងធ្វើឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពឡើងវិញចំពោះប្រព័ន្ធផ្ដល់ឯកសារដល់ពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកក៏ដូចជាការបង្ការអំពើជួញដូរមនុស្សខុសច្បាប់ដែលអាចប៉ះពាល់ដល់មុខមាត់របស់ប្រទេសនេះក្រសួងការងារនិងបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលវិជ្ជាជីវៈកម្ពុជាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូឲ្យដឹងថាកម្ពុជាបានធ្វើលិខិតឆ្លងដែនឬលិខិតធ្វើដំណើរនិងបានពលករកម្ពុជាធ្វើការនៅបរទេសដល់ពលករខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសថៃបានជាង170,000នាក់រួចរាល់ហើយនៅសល់តែ420,000នាក់ទៀតនៅមិនទាន់ធ្វើរួចក្រសួងការងារនិងបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលវិជ្ជាជីវៈឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាភាគីថៃនឹងពន្យាពេលពី3ទៅ6ខែទៀតរហូតដល់ភាគីកម្ពុជាបានផ្ដល់ភាពស្របច្បាប់ដល់ពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកកម្ពុជាគ្រប់គ្នា
បានលោកនាងប្រិមនៈស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីលោកនាងកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់ Visual Asia Series ដែលកំពុងតែផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបាត់ច្រកទ្វារអន្តរជាតិរវាងផ្សាររុងឃ្លឿប្រទេសថៃនិងព្រំដែនប៉ោយប៉ែតប្រទេសកម្ពុជាជាច្រកធំជាងគេមួយសម្រាប់ពលរដ្ឋឆ្លងកាត់និងដឹកជញ្ជូនផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទំនិញរវាងប្រទេសទាំងពីរតើជីវភាពរបស់ពលករអូរទេសនៅទីនោះមានស្ថានភាពយ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចដែរបាទលោកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរីកាពុស្ដាអំពីរឿងនេះនាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះ
បាទលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិអះអាងថាអាហារដ្ឋាននៅទីរួមខេត្តបាត់ដំបងដែលមានឈ្មោះថាអាហារដ្ឋានរ៉ូសិតគឺទទួលបានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍កាន់តែខ្លាំងពីពលរដ្ឋមកពីតំបន់ផ្សេងៗគ្នាពលគឺលក់ដាច់ចាប់តាំងពីថ្ងៃបង្កើតដំបូងមកម្ល៉េះសមាជិកប្រសិទ្ធិគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីលោកសៅចាន់ដេតមានប្រសាសន៍ថាពលរដ្ឋឬភ្ញៀវដែលមកទទួលទានអាហារនៅអាហារដ្ឋានរ៉ូសិតគឺមកពីតំបន់ផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាមិនថាអ្នកស្រុកមន្ត្រីរាជការឬសកម្មជននោះទេលោកថាពលរដ្ឋដែលចូលចិត្តបរិភោគនៅទីនោះតែងនិយាយលើកទឹកចិត្តពួកគាត់និងឲ្យរក្សាគោលជំហរដដែលមិនចោះចូលឬលក់ឧត្តមគតិរបស់ពួកគាត់និងបន្តគាំទ្ររហូតទៀតផង
គាត់មកគាត់មានអីគាត់ថាលើកទឹកចិត្តគាត់ថាអ្វីណាដែលរួចចិត្តចិត្តហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវហើយហើយគាត់អ្នកដែលស្គាល់ខ្ញុំគាត់លើកទឹកចិត្តខ្ញុំគាត់ថាការសម្រេចចិត្តហ្នឹងត្រឹមត្រូវហើយគឺថាយើងមកតកមកមករស់ទីនេះគឺថាអ្នកដែលឆ្លងជាតិមាតុភូមិហ្នឹងគេនៅតែគាំទ្រនៅតែលើកទឹកចិត្តរហូតអញ្ចឹងឲ្យយើងរក្សានៅហៅដងវត្តរបស់យើងនេះគឺគេគាំទ្រគេពេញចិត្ត
បាត់អាហារដ្ឋានរ៉ូសិតបានបង្កើតឡើងក្រោយពេលចៅសង្កាត់អូចាក្រុងបាត់ដំបងរូបនេះនិងមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅក្នុងខេត្តមួយនេះត្រូវបានរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលបញ្ចប់ទួនាទីរបស់ខ្លួនតាមរយៈសាដិកាសាលាកំពូលដែលសម្រេចរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិកាលពីថ្ងៃទី16ខែវិច្ឆិកាអាហារដ្ឋាននេះជាគំនិតផ្ដួចផ្ដើមនឹងសហការគ្នារបស់មន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលមិនចោះចូលជាមួយគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាក្នុងបំណងរកប្រាក់ចំណូលផ្គត់ផ្គង់គ្រួសារក្រោយពេលពួកគេបាត់បង់ទួនាទីលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីអភិបាលខណ្ឌ7មករាលោកលឹមសុភាបានចេញលិខិតកោះហៅពលរដ្ឋបរិយាកាសទាំង11គ្រួសារដែលកំពុងប្រឈមទៅនឹងការបណ្ដេញចេញនិងពលរដ្ឋបរិយាកាសផ្សេងទៀតឲ្យទៅជួបប្រជុំនៅសាលាខណ្ឌនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី25ខែធ្នូស្អែកនេះការកោះហៅរបស់អភិបាលខណ្ឌ7មករានៅពេលនេះគណៈក្រុមពលរដ្ឋបរិយាកាសទាំង11គ្រួសារដែលមិនទាន់ទទួលបានសំណងមិនយល់ព្រមទទួលយកសំណងដល់តិចតួចដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនផានអ៊ីមិចផ្ដល់ឲ្យពួកគេតាមរយៈសាលាក្រុងភ្នំពេញតំណាងពលរដ្ឋសហគមន៍បរិយាកាសអ្នកស្រីសោសូនឲ្យអាស៊ីសេរីដឹងថាពលរដ្ឋសហគមន៍បរិយាកាសនឹងទៅចូលរួមកិច្ចប្រជុំតាមការកោះហៅនេះអ្នកស្រីសោសូនបង្ហាញក្តីរំពឹងថាសាលាក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងក្រុមហ៊ុនផានអ៊ីមិចនឹងផ្ដល់សំណងសមរម្យជូនដល់ក្រុមរបស់អ្នកស្រី
ខ្ញុំរំពឹងថាប្រហែលជាសង្ឃឹមថាពេលនឹងដោះស្រាយពួកខ្ញុំបានរៀបរាប់បាទបើតាមមើលទៅសង្ឃឹមថាអាចនឹងបានគេនៅប្រទេសកេ nhau mình con mình miên ấy ở hai bàn tay sớm hơn cái đai chính xúc á
อภิบาลรองริชทนิพนุปิงลุงเมียนจันยาดาบานเจงสิกระไดจุนดำนังกำนัดทรัมทงไงที่มาเผยปีแคทนูดำเนินอ้อยปวดรอดได้มันตอนตะตัวยกสำนองปีกรมหุ่นพันธมิตรเติร์ตตัวยกสำนองเชื่อคำหัดลูกประเมียนท้าพดทงไงที่มาเผยปีแคทนูอันอาญาโทริชทนิพนุปิงนึ่งอนุวัตวิทยาการรัฐบาลนำปราบปรายยนการตุลาการโดยมันตะตัวขอเติร์ตจมพูกาบัดบองพอลประโยชน์นึ่งไทม์แจงมาชมรอดกาดอกสายสำนองไทม์เตียด อาญาโทษที่กรมพนมเปญจัดตุกปูรอดแต่งนุบัดบองสุดขนงกาตะตัวยกสำนองกุนยบายระบอกลวนจำในประเทศองค์การกรมกิจการพิเศษสืบเนื้อฐานโลกเสียเพริมในเยธาบ่าวเมียนกาบันเดงปูรอดบริกลาดอยหั่งสาจะทำไมมาลองทิศนุรอดท้าพิวาลกคุณแสนกู้จีเนะประพฤติบัดอกรัดเลือกปูรอดระบอกลวนการพิชนำปีปอนดับปีพิเศษสมัยนั่งทรอบสมบัติระบอกปูรอดแต่งใบรอยแปดสิบกุศลได้มันโปร่งจ่าเฉยเติร์บานมังพลิกบังพลันแต่งอ กรมปูรอดแดนเนอร์เซซอลปิกาบันเดนเจงมันต่อรุ่นเนอร์ขนมอาเกียใบบะจมวยนักกมโนสำรามจุดประมวยชนะหมกหายดัมเบย์ร้องจำตะตัวบานสำนองซ้ำประมวยลูนันนิงชิติเมตรัยเนี่ยโจรุ่มกำสานขนมปิธีบนสมมติเลือกที่ประมวยริกุลเนี่ยเรียบจำกรรมปิธีแดนอาณาญาติเอาจนจิตเวียดนามมวยครมสำได้ระบำประเพณีเวียดนามในขนมปิธีบนสมมติเลือกตักใบแขกแก็บสมลูนันนิงสลับสกเรริกามวยติดระบำลูกเสกบันเด็ด
ประเทศปรอดมันกอมเตอร์จมโปกาอาลัญญาตเอาจนจีเวียดนามสำได้ระบำเลยขนมกัมพูชีบนสมบทนุตีพวกเกียร์ฮาวกาอาลัญญาตเอาจนจีเวียดนามได้สำได้ระบำนุท่าจิกาซาปลูกปปทเวียดนามตามระยะพิธีบนสมบทในกัมพูชีเนจโจรวมตุสนากัมพูชีบนสมบทมาเนี่ยลูกเจริญโยธาบนสมบทผัวล้างนำใบบังฮายปราบปิภพโลกปีปปทประเพณีนังสักดานุปูลเตสิโจในกัมพูชี โดยเฉพาะการบังฮันปีบอตเมียนระบำระบอจุนจีเวียดนามในขนมปิธีบนสมบทนุอาจเพื่อออนตรายเจ็ดยูร์จรลอมลูกบ้านดังเกตาปัจจุบันนี้ในขาดแกลบหนึ่งขาดกัมพูชสมบูรณ์จุนจีเวียดนามสะนื้อหนึ่งประกอบมกระโบโรคซีจานะโดยเฉพาะลูกบารอมคลั่งอมปีอติปูลเวียดนามในขนมขาดจอบบนสมบทแตงปีคือขาดแกลบหนึ่งขาดเปรซายนุ
ปิธีบนสมุทรเลือกตีประมุ่ยในชนามปีปอนดับรมปีนี้บานประรุปลางระยะเปลี่ยนใบไทยคือจับไปไทยตีมาไพปีดอกไทยตีมาไพบวงไข่ธนูในไข่แก๊บกล่าวประเทศบอสชนในสมุทรใบตองอนาคตดังปัจจุบันกล่าวเปลี่ยนสลาวท้านิรันดร์เพียบเตสิโจสำหรับการอาภิวัตสนองการนโกบาลไข่แก๊บลูกอดอมสนัยอิงสมอลบานปราศาปอลเมืองขนมศกทาเกิดตรมไทยตีใบในปิธีบนสมุทรที่เอเตสิโจมกกำซานในไข่แก๊บเมียนเชียงซานสปรามเมืองเนี่ย มนตรีองเกตในองกากาเปียสถิมนุลิกาโดประจำคายกัมโพดในคายแก๊บลูกอุปวันจันทร์เมื่อเคยทากาเรียบจอมปิธีบนสมดในคายแก๊บชนำนี้เมียนและกระดาลอประสาจึงเปลี่ยนมนลูกทาสตองลุ่มเน้นดอมไลมหบอาหานั่งก่อนไลพญามโตลานตระบาลญาโทเรียบจอมเมียนระเบียบเรียบร้อยละอกอปตาตัวอย่างนี้ได้ลูกกบาลริกุลอมปีการได้ทงสำรามนั่งเอริยาบาดระบอบเชียบรอดในครองกาเจ้าสำรามคือมันตอนเมียนเพียบละอประสาลอย อาชีพกรรมรวมหกกระดามหนึ่งเครื่องสมบทหลอดเตจิตในขายแก๊บมวยจำนวนบานอาธามันเมียนกาลายไทยเต้ในขายบนสมบทนุปนตาไว้ได้ลายไทยกู้อัดกอดสมกรนุคือดำไรพิเศษสำนักหนึ่งสันทากี้ได้เตลายไทยมวยจีบีบาดเทียบหนึ่งไทยทอมดาลูกอุปวันจันทร์ทอนปรับท่าเมียนพิเศษติดจอคละบานเตอร์สำนักในพิเศษสำนักหนึ่งสันทากี้ในขายกบฏได้ทัดในชายปีกับไหลบนสมบทปีโปรขายแก๊บเมียนพิเศษสำนักเตจตุ้ดมันกรุบกรอนตามตำราการ จำนายกาตังปีปอวิ่งเกสงเกตเคยเมียนสตองจำนวนมอปิกรุปแคทโจรุมกาตังปีปอขนมปิธีบนสมบทนุแต่ปอนังกาสำได้รับบามระบอบจุนจีเวียดนามในขนมปิธีบนสมบทในคายแกบนุวิ่งเตอร์บานในยุประดับในสมาคมขมากรรมเชียร์กล้ามดำใบสถิตมนุนังกาอาภิวัตลูกเซินจุมจุนมันความเตอร์จมพัวกาสำได้สลับปะระบอบเวียดนามในปีนุไล ลูกทาประสันปากาสำแดงดำใบบังฮันวัปทอาเซียนแจงดาวประเทศลูกทาประสันปากาสำแดงนุเมียนแต่กรมรบบ้ามรบบอจุนจีเวียดนามในขนมปิธีบนสมดจิกามันเตรมใจลอย
พอสำรับแต่ ក្នុងប្រទេសជាច្រើនដែលគេចូលរួមនៅក្នុងពិធីបុណ្យស្មុតហើយប្រទេសផ្សេងៗគេមិនបានបង្ហាញមិនឲ្យទៅរឿងវៀតណាមមួយវាហាក់ដូចជាវាខ្លីមកទៅខ្ញុំដូចជាមិនគ្រប់គ្រងទេតែលើចំណុចនេះណាធម្មតារបស់ប្រសិនណាចង់បង្ហាញអំពីវប្បធម៌នៅក្នុងរដ្ឋដែលជាសមាជិកនៅក្នុងតំបន់អាស៊ានណារដ្ឋអន្តរជាតិបានចូលរួមនៅក្នុងពិធីនឹងដូចគ្នាហើយវាគួរតែបង្ហាញអំពីវប្បធម៌តអស់ហ្នឹងណាវាមិនមែនសម្រាប់តែវៀតណាមម
ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលចូលរួមនៅក្នុងពិធីបុណ្យសមុទ្រចង់ឃើញមានការសម្ដែងល្ខោនបាសាក់របាំប្រពៃណីគ្រប់ទម្រង់របស់ខ្មែរជាជាងរបាំប្រពៃណីរបស់ជនជាតិវៀតណាមនៅក្នុងពិធីបុណ្យសមុទ្រនៅខេត្តកែបនោះខ្ញុំសេកបណ្ឌិតអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
លោកនៅនឹងទៅបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសូមលោកនៅនឹងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្ដីរាយការណ៍ផ្សេងៗនៃកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យើងនាពេលបន្តិចទៅនេះបាទលោកនៅនឹងកញ្ញានឹងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្ដីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាប់ដល់អំពីជីវិតស្ត្រីអូរ៉ទេស៊ីឈ្ กองการเลือกเลนตัวอันตรายจิตทวยุตินิก้าวมีการดอกเลนจากมจุนปาริธานองการมีดาทอมจิตหายในจงการปฏิลูนนิ่งนำบันสลับปอดมีนบรรจบบัตรสมจุนลูนนิ่งสลับกาบสายระบายยิงขยมจีบันต่อได้เมตรัยในรายการพิสดารบอลลูนนิ่งไปมาในสลับจิตใจมาตรีจระทวีอันตรายได้สถานในระเวียงซาลงคลื่นประเทศไทยนั่งจระทวีปรุงแดนปลายแปดประเทศกัมพูชีจิจระทวีทุ่มจึงเกมวยสำหรับโปรดฉลองกัดนั่งดักฉินจูนปลาปลาดูตมลิ้นระเวียงประเทศทั้งปีมัดโจบายดักจิ้งจุนตุ่มเลงฉลองกัดจระนี้มีนจับตังปีรถยนต์ทุ่มถุ่มระหดดอกกาดักจิ้งจุนตามรถเตะโต๊ะตาจีวพีประบอกปูละกอโอรถเตะแทงนี้มีนสถานพีบอย่างดมได้คละลูกจีวตามีนสกเรียกาปุสดามุยอมปีจีวรัวเนื้อระบอกปูละกอโอรถเตะจีสตรีคละโดยต่อเติม
เนื้อเพื่อทวดดำนาฉลองกัดจระทวีกรองปอยแป๊ดหนึ่งภาษารงเกลือมาดองมาดองกี้ประกอบจีเคยปูละกอโอรถเตะจะจีมันคานปุลกอแต่งนี้โอรเตเติมโมเติมโมจวบมีรถดัดปุกอดจิตจุดจิตทำไมมีแต่งเขมยมีแต่งจ้าจีพิเศษมีแต่งสตรีจิตจานเนี่ยพองคณะได้เนี่ยโยปอดมีนอาซีเซรัยกำปองสำลังเมือสกามาเพียปุลกอดักจิตจุนเอวันเตียงนุสับแต่รูปเพียปุลกอจีสตรีมันเนี่ยบ้านบางหางคลุนหลังเตี้ยตีนอารมณ์ระบบปุยงมันแตนนุคือจีปุลการณีมันเนี่ยได้ได้มาคางรุ่งระเตะให้ได้มาคางติดเอาโกนโต้ได้สปีพิมุกปุลการณีรูปนี้บังหายสนามอยู่ยิ้มปีเคยเนี่ยโยปอร์มินอาซีสไรตำรองมาสินทอดตัวกวดปียังสมสัวกวดบันเต็กกวดมันเห็นฉบเต๋คือกรนแต่บังอองดำหนาหายชล้อยปรับยังทากวดชมวยยิ้มจันดากวดมีโกนปรามเนี่ยหายโกนโต้ได้กวดกับปุ่งสปีนี้คือจีโกนตีปรามตายมาดองโกนตีมุ้ยมีอายุดับใบฉน้ำกำปุ้งเรียนในศาลาองกาใดทำไมปุลการณีจันดาหมกโอรเตนภาษาโรงเกลือปล่อยแปดนี้ตั้งปีฉน้ำปีปวนหมกตาประใดลูกใส่เตือนนะหาดไว้บางจีมันหมกจุยก้อน
ตั้งปีฉน้ำปีปวนหมาการไปดามามีนจะช่วยแล้วจะเล่นช่วยยาเจมีบุคคลจุยใจโกนตีมุ้ยอายุใบดับฉน้ำ
ลักษณะเงียบจัดนะแต่อุตไอทากาประกอบระบบรุ่นระเตสีชนวลดักไอวันนี้จูบการลำบากนะผู้โรคจำนวนมันบานตุกกรอน
ยังไงจวนกาบานจวนกาหลับบานจังเตยโกนหยุดความหมกฟาเถอะอยู่นักความหยุดเถื่อนความไอเรียนจังเตยหมกฟอบยังไงจวนไงต้นใบต้นบนสนับใบจะต้นต้นเมียนกรบเตะบนจวนกาโรบานเตยปีเมินใบเมินเตยจวนกาหลอดบานสอง
ตู้จิมินโกนโต้เปิดแมนแต่ลูกชายอยากดังทากาสีชนวลรุ่นระเตดักไอวันนี้มันแม้ดักแต่ระบบสราสราโดยยืงเคยเนเปนิตีจวนกาก็ตัวดักตุ่มเล็งทุนทุนได
้งอนดักซอดักไอเกจอจังเตอร์ปะฮอกออไอจังเตอร์มาเจิงจังจะอันร้อยบาทจังเตอร์ไอดักมาลองมาเปย์ปีเปย์น้อง ពលករនីញឹមចិន្តាថ្លែងថាអ្វីដែលគាត់ចង់បានជាងគេសម្រាប់ការងារនេះគឺការទទួលបានប័ណ្ណចេញចូលដោយឥតបង់លុយជាប់រហូតទៅការសុំឲ្យបើសុវត្ថិព្រីទាំងរហូតទៅហើយខ្ញុំវាបានរកទិញចាំកូនវាព្រោះថាមកតាមតើបើសិនសុវត្ថិគេមកជើងទិញមកជើងទិញខ្ញុំរត់អត់រួចទេខ្ញុំចាំកូនផងអីផងបើការពីមុនមកជើងទិញ3 4ជូនណាបាន 4 ជើងទិញសុវត្ថិ4ទៅសុវត្ថិ1 10 បាទ ចាជួនកាយខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជើញបានទៅហាងសពតែទីគួរគួរឲ្យបានបានហើយសូមឆែកសពឯណានិយាយបានត្រឹមនេះពលករណីញឹមចិន្តាក៏សូមលាទៅមុខទៀតតោះខ្ញុំយកឲ្យមួយដែរបាទដោយឡែកនៅក្បែរផ្លូវរទេះភ្លើងវិញមានពលករណីអរទេះដឹកអីវ៉ាន់ជាច្រើនកំពុងរងចាំភ្នៀវមកជួលពួកគាត់ខ្លះអង្គុយខ្លះដេកលឺរទេះទាំងនោះប៉ុន្តែនិយាយបណ្ដើរភ្នែករបស់ពួកគាត់មិនភ្លេចរំពៃមើលម្ដងទៅឆ្វេងម្ដងទៅស្ដាំ
ใครเคยมวยหากดักไอวันขนมจำนองปูลการณีเตียงนี้มีปูลการณีมาเนี้ยชมุชจนหางลูกชายจนหางวัย58ปีนำมอกปีขาดกำปองจามลูกชายหางมีประสาทากลูกชายมอกประกอบระบอตะตัวเตียนเนอภาษารงเกลือนนี้บานจรานชนามเฮยเป็นมกดอดดำบงกวดไรพลายเชื่อลุ่ดอยคลุนไอลุ่พลายเชื่อมันกะกอบลูกชายก็บานประโดมกระบอมกโอระเตะซีชนวดดักไอวันเอาเกวิ้ง ระยะเวลาเจ็ดมาเผยชนามเฮาลูกชายหางมีประสาทากาโอระเตะดักไอวันออยเกนี้คือกรอนบานจ่ายคละลูกชายหางเอาดังเตียทาลูกชายเตยกรอกปีดำเนยเนื้อมองปรามก่อนละเฮาโจมกษารงเกลือขนมตึกใดไทยนี้เนื้อมองประมวยหรือมองประปีพระจีเรียงรอดไงลูกชายบรรทออทากาเงียโอระเตะซีชนวลดักไอวันฉลองกัดพรมแดนนี้ใต้จูบการระบาดคละคละมันคานเรา
ไม่น่าจะบังร้องก้อยอดบัง
ยังนักยอดแต่ชนวนแล้วนะโดยทางดับเติมร้อยปีร้อยนาไม่วันเจริญในวันติดจังนะจ้าเมียนเราเดินเข้ามาไปสรุปเรื่องคดีหนึ่งเนี่ยโอระเตะเดอเตียดได้ลูกชายจุนฮางปรับทากอดอายโรคจำโนลบานมือร้อยเตอร์ปีร้อยบาทได้สมานหนึ่งประมาณ600 ดอลลาร์อเมริกาขนมมวยไงจำโนลนี้มันเตียงตัวเต้ห้อยทั้งไงคละอาจบานดอล500 บาทปนใต้ลูกชายท่า
มกระบอสีชนวนนี้บานตรัมแต่กรุบหอบจกปนเนาะปรุกวัตรเราจึงจำโกนใบเนี่ยเปลี่ยนเป็นสอบจะบานจังเก้โกนยองมวยหน่อยโกนยองมันทายืนบ้ามันบ้าเป็นนักเรียนเอาจากบ้านโกนเนาะนักโกนเนาะเรียนเมียนปะได้เกียรติเจ็ดคูโกนนะเรียนเกียรติมาเตอร์โอ้เตอร์จำโกนนักอยากขโมยเนี่ยยูชนะมนต์สะดาวโกนน้ำทองเกียรติเตอร์
ลูกชายจนหางมีประสาทบรรทออทาการลำบากคลังในจมูกมุกคือการจะเปียบบ่มนอลเก จะสดงโดยการในโกนระบอลูกใสได้เติร์กลุยจึงจำโกนประมวยเนี่ยโกนระบอลูกใสก็ประกอบระบอโอระเตะซีชโนดักเอวันออยเกรอทไงดับเบิ้ลจึงจำโกนประมวยเนี่ยขนมบุญตกโกนใสระบอลูกใสจนหางปรับทากวาสนาเนยขนมเพียจูลเนยภูมิปาลิไลกรองเปล่าแปดจีริงรอทไงเป้กอดมกโอระเตะก็แต่งโยโกนคละมกจีมวยคือโกนนาได้ออดเรียน
จีพีเซคือโกนพร้อมเนี่ยอายุ5 ปีชนามโกนชนามพร้อมชนามอัตราเรียนเด็กโตนี่เหรอเยอะมากสตรีดอดาลอดังทาขนงมวยไงก็ได้รกบานจนล็อปปีร้อยเติบใบร้อยบาทได้จิตสมาหนึ่งบุญเมืองเรียลจุ่มปูกาหกจกวิ้งก็ในใจทาเป็นบานแต่จริงนี้
การติ้งหอบอาหารตัวเตียนประจำทั้งไงก็ติ้งเติมตามหนึ่งไปไงนะบ้านชานชานเขาติ้งตัวเจ็ดเดาเป็นตัวจีการเงียโอระเตะดักไอวันจีการเงียปลากำลังดาวลมบะอย่างนี้ก็ได้ก็กรมปูลการณีเตียงนี้มันนึกเฮงจองบานเอาไว้กล้าแต่ปีกาสนาสมเอาเหมือนไตรโกยบรรทุกบรรทอยกายกปนคละดับใบเอาพิยโจรหมกติงไอวันเนื้อสารงเกลือบานฉลาดเฮาปูกวด ก็มีการงี้ดักยินจุนเถอดับใบบานพระยกเตาจินจำโกนปูกวดจองไอโกนโกนบานหกจกกรุบกรวนนึ่งตะตัวบานการเรียนโสดขยมจีวิตาอาซีเซรัย
ក្រសួងការបរទេសនិងសហប្រតិបត្តិការអន្តរជាតិកម្ពុជាបានប្រកាសថាស្ថានទូតនៅប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីនិងស្ថានកុងស៊ុលខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសចិនបានរៀបចំបញ្ជូនពលករមកកម្ពុជាវិញនៅថ្ងៃទី25ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2017នេះ ក៏ប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលដែលធ្វើការតាក់ទងនឹងពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកនៅក្រៅប្រទេសបានទទូចឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបង្កើនការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់និងបង្កើតប្រព័ន្ធតាមដានសុវត្ថិភាពរបស់ពលករទាំងនោះនៅក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីងាយជួយសង្គ្រោះទាន់ពេលវេលាបាទលោកទីនសាការីយ៉ាមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាអំពីព័ត៌មាននេះដូចតទៅមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលបានធ្វើការតាក់ទងនឹងពលករចំណាក់
ដែលបានផ្លាស់ប្តូរកម្ពុជាដល់ចេញទៅបំពេញការងារនៅក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីជៀសវាងផុតពីគ្រោះថ្នាក់ផ្សេងៗលោកឌីទេហូយ៉ាមន្ត្រីកម្មវិធីផ្នែកសិទ្ធិពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកនៃមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសម្ព័ន្ធភាពការងារនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សហាកាត់ថាសង្ត្រលបានថ្លែងឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី 23ធ្នូថាប្រព័ន្ធការពារសុវត្ថិភាពជនដល់ពលករដែលធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកនោះទាំងនៅប្រទេសចិននិងប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីជាដើមគឺនៅមានភាពចន្លោះប្រហោង
ដែលធ្វើឲ្យពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកទាំងនោះប្រឈមនឹងហានិភ័យខ្ពស់លើការកេងប្រវ័ញ្ចនិងការជួញដូរមនុស្សហើយនៅពេលដែលមានការកេងប្រវ័ញ្ចការជួញដូរហើយហានិភ័យឬបញ្ហាប្រឈមដ៏ធំធេងនៅទីនេះគឺថាអាយុនការនៃការជួញសង្គ្រោះគាត់នឹងក៏ពិបាកហើយមិនងាយចូលទៅដល់នឹងថាគាត់នៅផ្ទះណានៅណាក្នុងខ្លះហើយគាត់ក៏មានការតំណែងទំនងអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាបញ្ហាដែលខ្ញុំតាមតន់ប្រសើរឡើងនៅឡើយទេបាទអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការប
ปลกรจีสตรีใบเนี้ยในประเทศจันนึงปลกรมาภัยประปีเนี้ยเทียดในประเทศมาเลเซียมากันกัมพูชีบิง กระทรวงการต่างประเทศบัญชีทหารสถานอากาศยานยนต์กัมพูชีประจำประเทศมาเลเซียบันทึกการเชื่อมโยงอาณาโทมิญสมรรถกิจระบบมาเลเซียหนึ่งริบจำบรรจุปลกรปลกรในขมายจำนวนมาภัยประปีเนี้ยดาวมกดาวกัมพูชีขนมจันทร์ปีไทยตีประบายดาวไทยตีมาภัยประปีนูชนามปีปอนดาประปีจำในไอสถานอากาศองโซลกัมพูชีประจำนาฬิกาครองฟังเจอหนึ่งประจำนาฬิกาครองเซี่ยงไฮ้ประเทศจันบันทึกการเชื่อมโยงอาณาโทมิญสมรรถกิจจันช่วยสังเคราะห์สตรีขมายใบเนี้ยดาวจันบอกเมฆจอลนอมทริปการ ชุมบรอชันอากบ้านมาจูนมกดาวกัมพูชีวันไฮไดปลกรณีมเนตดาวบ้านมกดาวกัมพูชีกาลปีชนามปีปอนดาประมุ่ยกัญญาทนาเนียงบ้านตะเพกาจะแนบบำราตามเตะตามระยะกรมหุ่นไอกระจนมุ้ยเอาระยะเปลี่ยนประมาณมวยชนามกันละปัตตานเนียงเป็นตัวบ้านกมไรหรือประทายตลอดมาวันไหลเนียงบ้านรถเกิดหนึ่งเราองค์การหนึ่งสถานจุดขมายในตินุกดับไม่เอาเกจุยเนียงมกดาวกัมพูชีวิ่ง
บ้านสอนเธอเธอกำลังเลี้ยงแข็งการจับปีน้องแข็งดับเอจะยังจะทำการมองกลุ่มมวยมองกลุ่มมวยดับเอยังเจ้าแก้ปัญหาจีนมองบุญจุกจะจุกการต้องมองตีนดับหยกยังจะทำการนี้เตะบล็อกแก้จุดเตะบล็อกขาอีกอกขาอีกเลี้ยงสุขสักเลี้ยงเช่นทนายบันทลายเกตหาเนียงเรียงจ้าหนึ่งตัวบ้านบอดปีศาจยังจุ๊จัดเทวจำนาสก์ตัวการในกลายประเทศโดยสร้างใจจันบอกกรมหุ่นไอกระจนโฆษณาถา ตัวบอลปรักไทยใบรอยดอลลาร์ขนมไข่ก็บรรใต้กลายปีกรมหงกัดปรักไทยเนียงออกปรามไข่คือนี้มันซอนลุยมือเรียลเต้เปิลหมกกรรมชีวิงลูกดิเทโฮย่าบรรทลายดังได้ทาร์ทาพิบาลกูตายสับสายบานตัวลุมตัวเลี้ยแล้วปลกรกรรมชีอัมพีสวัสดิเพียบในการเทวจำนาสก์เต้ประเทศจันจะดามหาทาพิบาลในประเทศจังปีมันจ้อนจ้อนอุสารณะโยโยคณีปิการบรรจุปลกรแต่กลายประเทศในลาย รัฐบาลกู้สมรจัตหากู้บรรจุปลกรจำนาสก์ต่อการปฏิรูปหรือเหมือนกู้หรือเตรียมเลขาสมบัติเอาไว้คละดำใบเถื่อจำนาสก์โลกสังกอลเคยทาปลกรจำนาสก์หรือรีบการจำนวนบรอชันหรือฉลองการปฏิวิตนามจำนายไอปลกรเตอร์ปฏิมาเลเซียวิ่งคือฉลองการตามปฏิไทยแต่งปลกรเถื่อในตามปฏิหรือปลกรเซ็งเซ็งเทียดไอปัญหานี้สมรจัตเปียปอนกู้แต่เมียนวิธีนาการต่างรัง
สถาบันรัฐกู้ตายจับไปจนการจับปุ๊บเมฆชาวกระไดหรือกรมหุ่นตึกจัดต่างหลายนะได้ไปจูนปลกรเตอร์มันบานกรุบสัตการีมันบานกรุบสัตมนุษย์ตามด่านให้จับไปจนการมันเมืองมัดกับอ้อยประดับประดอยอ้อยเมฆชาวหรือจุนตึกจัดก็ได้เจี๊ยกรมหุ่นมาจนโดนนั่งใจแต่ไปจูนเตอร์ได้มันบานตันนี้สวัสดิ์เพียบปลกรปลกรหรือมวยปลกรในเยื่อบาง
លោកបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋគួរតែចាត់វិធានការចំពោះមេខ្យល់ក្តីឬក្រុមហ៊ុនទុច្ចរិតទាំងឡាយណាដែលបញ្ជូនពលករទៅក្រៅប្រទេសដោយមិនបានគោរពសិទ្ធិការងារឬមិនបានគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សជាដើមហើយត្រូវតាមដានចាត់វិធានការឲ្យបានម៉ឺងម៉ាត់គុំមិនបានបណ្ដោយឲ្យមេខ្យល់ឬជន់ទុច្ចរិតក៏ដូចជាក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយចំនួននោះចេះតែបញ្ជូនទៅដោយមិនបានធានាដល់សុវត្ថិភាពដល់ពលករពលករនៃកម្ពុជា លោកថ្លែងទៀតថាអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធគួរតែធ្វើប្រព័ន្ធទិន្នន័យដើម្បីគ្រប់គ្រងពលករចំណាកស្រុកឬរបៀបការងារដើម្បីតាមដានមើលស្ថានភាពពលករនិងជួយសង្គ្រោះពលករត្រូវការជំនួយសង្គ្រោះបន្ទាន់ណាមួយនោះហើយពលករមិនគួរត្រូវបានថាកែឬក្រុមហ៊ុនដកហូតឯកសារផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនណាមួយទេលោកសង្កេតឃើញថាពលករដែលធ្វើចំណាកស្រុករកការងារនៅក្រៅប្រទេសត្រូវតែទទួលការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលជាមុនសិន ដូចជាភាសាប្រទេសដែលក្រុងធ្វើចំណាកស្រុកទៅវប្បធម៌ប្រពៃណីរបស់ប្រទេសនោះជាដើមព្រោះថាស្ត្រីដែលរងការធ្វើបាបឬរំលោភបំពានពីថៅកែគឺភាគច្រើនមិនចេះភាសាប្រទេសនោះសេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងរបស់ក្រសួងការបរទេសនិងសហប្រតិបត្តិការអន្តរជាតិចេញផ្សាយកាលពីដើមឆ្នាំ2017បង្ហាញថាគិតពីថ្ងៃទី1មករាដល់ថ្ងៃទី31ធ្នូឆ្នាំ2006 ក្រសួងការបរទេសក៏ដូចជាស្ថានទូតនិងស្ថានកុងស៊ុលកម្ពុជាប្រចាំនៅក្រៅប្រទេសបានជួយដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាជូនពលរដ្ឋពលករពលករនីនិងស្ត្រីខ្មែរដែលរងគ្រោះដោយការធ្វើបាបពីថៅកែការជួញដូរនិងផលលំបាកក្នុងការងារឲ្យបានត្រឡប់មកដល់គេហដ្ឋានពួកគេវិញបានចំនួន 816
លោកនាងប្រិមមអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីអង្គការលើកលែងទោសអន្តរជាតិ Amnesty International ធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការឲ្យមានការដោះលែងសកម្មជនអង្គការមេដាធម្មជាតិ 2 រូបគឺលោកហ៊ុនវណ្ណៈនិងលោកដឹមគុណឌីដែលត្រូវបានចាប់ឃុំខ្លួនដោយអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តកោះកុងកាលពីខែកញ្ញាកន្លងទៅ យុទ្ធនាការនេះធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីសកម្មជនទាំង 2 រូបត្រូវបានបន្តជាប់ឃុំឃាំងនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់តូចចង្អៀតនៃពន្ធនាគារខេត្តកោះកុងដោយមិនមានការកំណត់ថ្ងៃចំនួនជំរះ អង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងសកម្មជនបរិស្ថានអំពាវនាវឲ្យតុលាការទម្លាក់ចោលបទចោទប្រកាន់លើសកម្មជនទាំងពីរនិងដោះលែងពួកគេឲ្យមានសេរីភាពឡើងវិញបាទលោកយុនសមៀនរាយការណ៍អំពីព័ត៌មាននេះដូចតទៅ
អង្គការលើកលែងទោសអន្តរជាតិអាមណេស្ទីអ៊ីនធឺណាសិនណលហៅសកម្មជនបរិស្ថានទាំងពីររូបថាជាអ្នកទោសមនសិការ អង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិមួយនេះអះអាងថាសកម្មភាពឃ្លាំមើលអាជីវកម្មខ្សាច់របស់លោកហ៊ុនវណ្ណៈនិងលោកដឹមគុណឌីនៅខេត្តកោះកុងកាលពីពេលកន្លងទៅនោះមិនមែនជាការប្រព្រឹត្តបទឧក្រិដ្ឋឡើយសកម្មជនទាំងពីរនាក់ត្រូវបានអាជ្ញាធរចាប់ខ្លួនក្រោយពេលពួកគេជិះទូកថតរូបភាពនិងវីដេអូកប៉ាល់ខ្សាច់ស៊ីលីកាពីគ្រឿងក្នុងលំហសមុទ្រនៅឃុំព្រែកខ្សាច់ស្រុកគិរីសាគរខេត្តកោះកុង ការខាត់ខ្លួននេះធ្វើឡើងតែមួយថ្ងៃបន្ទាប់ពីអង្គការមេដាធម្មជាតិបានចេញផ្សាយវីដេអូមួយលាតត្រដាងអំពីរឿងបាក់សាច់ស៊ីលីកាដែលកម្ពុជាបាននាំទៅកោះតៃវ៉ាន់និងបានទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងរាយនិងធម្មពលលោកសុយសែនពិចារណាចោះចេញពីដំណែងដើម្បីជាការទទួលខុសត្រូវ ដើមមិនដឹងនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងនេះគឺក្រុមហ៊ុនតំបន់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចពិសេសកោះកុងហៅកាត់ថា SEZ កោះកុងរបស់លោកអុកញ៉ាលីយ៉ុងផាត់ដែលជាសមាជិកប្រឹក្សាភិបាលគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងជាម្ចាស់បនល្បែងដ៏មានឥទ្ធិពលនិងជាអ្នករកស៊ីនាំខ្សាច់នៅខេត្តកោះកុងជាច្រើនឆ្នាំមកហើយ តុលាការខេត្តកោះកុងបានសម្រេចឃុំខ្លួនសកម្មជនទាំងពីរនាក់ក្នុងពន្ធនាគារជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្នដោយចោទប្រកាន់ចំនួន2បទល្មើសគឺទី1ញុះញង់ឲ្យប្រព្រឹត្តបទឧក្រិដ្ឋជាអាតនិងទី2ធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់សិទ្ធិខាងរូបភាពនៃបុគ្គលដែលអាចជាប់ពន្ធនាគាររហូតដល់3ឆ្នាំ
អង្គការលើកលែងទោសអន្តរជាតិ Amnesty International ស្នើសុំឲ្យសហគមន៍ជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិព្រមទាំងសាធារណជនទូទៅបង្ហាញនូវជំហរមិនគាំទ្រចំពោះចំណាត់ការរបស់អាជ្ញាធរខេត្តកោះកុងទៅលើសកម្មជនទាំងពីររូបដោយសរសេរសារអំពាវនាវដល់អាជ្ញាធរឲ្យដោះលែងពួកគេទាំងពីរព្រមទាំងអ្នកទោសមនសិការដទៃទៀតដែលត្រូវឃុំខ្លួននិងចោទប្រកាន់ដោយសារតែសកម្មភាពបែបសន្តិភាពរបស់ពួកគេជាបន្ទាន់និងគ្មានលក្ខខណ្ឌ
អង្គការនេះក៏ស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជាបញ្ឈប់ធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើអ្នកការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដែលតស៊ូមតិនិងប្រើប្រាស់សិទ្ធិសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិសេរីភាពខាងប្រមូលផ្ដុំនិងការជួបជុំដោយសន្តិវិធីរបស់ពួកគេ អង្គការនេះស្នើឲ្យបញ្ជូនសំណើនេះទៅខុទ្ទកាល័យរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃលោកសខេងនិងលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនព្រមទាំងចំឡងជូនរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសលោកប្រាក់សុខុននៅត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី2ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខ ស្ថាបនិកអង្គការមេដាធម្មជាតិជនជាតិអេស្ប៉ាញលោកអាឡិចសាន់ដ្រូហ្គនសាឡេសដេវីតសិនគាំទ្រយុទ្ធនាការរបស់អង្គការលើកលែងទោសអន្តរជាតិដែលស្នើសុំឲ្យមានការបញ្ចេញប្រតិកម្មពីគ្រប់មជ្ឈដ្ឋានជុំវិញការចាប់ឃុំខ្លួនសកម្មជនរបស់លោកតាមទំនើងចិត្តពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធរខេត្តកោះកុង លោកថានេះគឺជាទម្ងន់មួយទៀតដាក់ទៅលើតុលាការខេត្តកោះកុងឲ្យពិចារណាក្នុងការដោះលែងអ្នកទាំងពីរមកវិញ
បណ្ណនឹងកម្ពីដែលនៅក្នុងគុកជិត4ខែហើយគឺគេស្វាគមន៍អន្តរាគមន៍ទាំងអស់ទោះបីជាតឡាការនឹងបណ្ដោះលែងដោយសារការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់អង្គការអន្តរជាតិក៏ដោយក៏យើងស្វាគមន៍ហើយក៏យើងនឹងយកអាវុធអានឹងជាអាវុធមួយជាឧបករណ៍មួយសម្រាប់យើងតស៊ូមតិតទៅមុខទៀតយើងចង់បង្ហាញឲ្យពិភពលោកទាំងមូលឃើញថាប្រទេសឯបាល់របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនជាពិសេសក្រុមជើងកាងនៅក្រមអាវុធរបស់អង្គការលីយ៉ុងផាត់បានចាប់កម្មជនពីរនាក់ដាក ื่อว่าปีนี้นั้นนั่งมีหนักนั่งมีจนคำชราเย็นม้วนดำใบเจนที่ปนเนียเกียบ่า
เมธวีกาเปียกระไดเอาลูกหุ่นวันนะนั่งลูกดำกุนดีลูกซ้ำจำร้านบรรจัดทาลูกมันตอนบานตัวดำนังนามุ้ยอมปีกาบักซาวนากาจมลมจมเรียเรื่องกระไดนี่นาลายตีลูกบรรโตทากาบรรโตคมคลวนโกนกระไดระบอลูกดอยมันกำหนดทั้งไงจมลมจมเรียเลือกปีใบขายแบบนี้กู้จีเรื่องเขาฉบับไอ้ลูกสนาวสมเอาตัวลากาปนเลื้อนกะระไหนนี่ลูกก็สนาวสมเอาตัวลากาทำแหละเจ้าบัดเจ้าประกันประช่างโกนกระไดระบอลูกได้ได้สำอางทากะระไหนนี่มันเมียนพอตางดับบรรทุกรบกรวนหนึ่งจีกาโยรจระล้อมใต้ปนนออาซีสไรบานเพียเยียมจะตรงเปลี่ยนยาร้องหนึ่งแนะนำเปลี่ยนตลาการขายกอกกงลูกอุนสวรรค์เทียนนี้จะจราดองตามตุรทรัพย์ในทั้งไอตีมาเผยใบขายธนูปันใต้มันจะตัวบานการฉลายตอบลายแนะสำรับสำรูองการลีกระโดประจำขายกอกกงลูกอินกงจัดยุลคืนทาจำนัดการระบายาโทษหนึ่งตลาการขายกอกกงนี้คือจิกาบอมบะสมาร์ตไดอยู่วัดจนได้เห็นเจงมุกชื่อจ้าเรื่องกาปีปาริธานหนึ่งทนเทียนทอมจีนลูกทานในจีกาอันวัดตุยตันังกาอมปิววันิวระบบกระทรวงร้ายนังทามาปุ่นกระทรวงปาริธานพร้อมเตียงอนุสาระบบประมุกรถาปิบาลได้เลือกตักจัดเอากรุ๊ปเพื่อกีเปียปวนโจร่วมจุยไทยราษาทนเทียนทอมจีนดับไม่ประยอยสังกุมเตียงอักเนียมลูกตัวตู้เอาตัวลากาแขกกอกงตำแหน่งเจ้ากาเจ้าประคันเหลือไต่ตะสกรรมจนองการเมียดาทอมจีดอย่างปีรูปนี้หนึ่งดอลแรงปุกีแต่งปีเอาเมียนสไรเพียบหลังวิ่ง
ทางย่อมตำแหน่งเอาสังกุมสิเวลยังมีการสอบสลายจุดปูจุดนักกาแต่ผมปัสมาได้จุดปูจุดปิดจนแต่กอดคลาหานในกอดจูรุมน้องไปกาปีทนเทียนทอมจีดยังยังนาสตอมเอาตัวลากาโดยเจียญาโทเนี่ยเปียปอนต่างอ้อส้มเอาตำแหน่งเจ้าหนึ่งบทเจ้าประกันนี้เอาดอกเล็กผู้เกี่ยมีสไลพิบหลังวิ่งดำไปผู้เกี่ยบานจูรุมในน้องไปกาปีทนเทียนทอมจีดยังกู้แต่เลือกตึกจัดดอกเนี่ยได้บานจูรุมในน้องไปกาปีทอมจีดยังมันเราจูรุมก่อนโดนเนี่ยแต่บุคลิกต่างจนเพียงความชีด
องค์การสังคมสิเวิร์ลนังสกามาจนปาริธานสังกัดทุนทาอวัยดายาโทตลาการนังสถาบันเปียป้อนระบบรัฐาภิบาลกูทเวนุคือเตาบังฮานดำลาเพียบในการทเวอาชีพกรรมสัตว์หนึ่งลบบำบัดรอเพียบมันปรากฏได้ต่างหลายจะเติมตั้งหนึ่งอาชีพกรรมสัตว์ได้เตาบานเราเคยกันลองมองทางกัมพูชีขาดมองตะประจัดประบายโรยเลียนดอลลาร์ปีการนอมจังสักตะบอร์เตมันแมนกาจับคมคล้วนนึ่งบรรโตทูตุกบกมันนึ่งตะลือกรมสกามจนปริธานุตีขยมจุนสมิ้นอาซีสไรไปรอทนีวอชิงตัน
เชื่อบรรทออตเตียนิกชมบัตต่างสารดาสมจุนปอร์เบียนบรรจบอ
លោកប្រធានាធិបតីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំកាលពីថ្ងៃសុក្របានចេញបទបញ្ជានីតិប្រតិបត្តិមួយឬហៅថា Executive Order ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាច្បាប់នឹងយុត្តិធម៌ដែលមានអំណាចបង្កក់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិរបស់បុគ្គលទាំងឡាយណាដែលជាប់ទាក់ទងទៅនឹងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរឬជាប់ទាក់ទងទៅនឹងអំពើពុករលួយដែលមានប្រភពទាំងស្រុងឬមួយផ្នែកនៅក្រៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក គណៈកម្មការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៃគណៈកម្មាធិការកិច្ចការបរទេសសភាអ៊ីតាលីបានទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលអ៊ីតាលីធ្វើកិច្ចសហការជាមួយនឹងក្រុមប្រទេសដែលជាម្ចាស់ហត្ថលេខានៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនិងក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខនៃអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដើម្បីធានាដល់ដំណើរការប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងការបង្កើតឲ្យមាននីតិរដ្ឋនៅកម្ពុជា អ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចស្នើទៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិថាកុំខ្វល់ខ្វាយអំពីបញ្ហារបស់កម្ពុជានៅពេលនេះដោយយកពេលវេលានេះទៅគិតគូរដល់ស្រ័យបញ្ហានៅមជ្ឈមបូព៌ានៅអាហ្វ្រិកនិងនៅតំបន់កំពង់មានសង្គ្រាមវិញល្អជាងប៉ុន្តែអ្នកវិភាគយល់ឃើញថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមានសិទ្ធិពេញលេញត្រួតពិនិត្យការរំលោភសិទ្ធិរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែន ពលរដ្ឋនិងមន្ត្រីរាជការតាមមូលដ្ឋានមួយចំនួនអះអាងថាពួកគាត់មិនបានដឹងអំពីព័ត៌មានស្តីពីការពិនិត្យបញ្ជីឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនិងបញ្ជីឈ្មោះអ្នកមានសិទ្ធិបោះឆ្នោតដែលត្រូវបានលុបចោលនោះទេស្របពេលដែលថ្ងៃផុតកំណត់នៃការពិនិត្យបញ្ជីឈ្មោះនៅតាមសាលាឃុំសង្កាត់ត្រូវបានផុតកំណត់ត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី21ខែធ្នូ រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការងារថៃក្រុងនឹងស្នើដល់គណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរបស់ខ្លួនឲ្យពន្យារការបដិសេធបិទបញ្ចប់ការធ្វើលិខិតបញ្ជាក់សញ្ជាតិរួមមានលិខិតឆ្លងដែនលិខិតធ្វើដំណើរនិងប័ណ្ណពលករដល់ពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកខុសច្បាប់ទាំងអស់សម្រាប់រយៈពេល6ខែបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពួកគេមានពេលវេលាគ្រប់គ្រាន់ធ្វើឯកសារទាំងនេះមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិអះអាងថាអាហារដ្ឋាននៅទីរួមខេត្តបាត់ដំបងដែលមាន
សមាជិកប្រសិទ្ធភាពពីខាងគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីលោកសៅច័ន្ទដេតមានប្រសាសន៍ថាពលរដ្ឋឬភ្ញៀវដែលមកទទួលទានអាហារនៅអាហារដ្ឋានរូសិតគឺមកពីតំបន់ផ្សេងៗគ្នាមិនថាអ្នកស្រុកមន្ត្រីរាជការឬសកម្មជននោះទេលោកថាពលរដ្ឋដែលចូលចិត្តបរិភោគអាហារនៅទីនោះតែនិយាយលើកទឹកចិត្តពួកគាត់ឲ្យរក្សាគោចំហរដដែលមិនចោះចូលឬលក់ឧត្តមគតិឲ្យពួកគាត់នឹងនៅតែបន្តគ្រប់គ្រងរហូត
បាទលោកនៅនាងកញ្ញាប្រិមមអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីជាផ្សាយខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះយើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរលោកនៅនាងនឹងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនរុងរឿងកុំឲ្យឃ្លានឃ្លាតឡើយខ្ញុំបាទមានរិទ្ធខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារ៉ាដាព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់នៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលាបាទសូមជម្រាបលា
វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសរ៉ៃតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ short wave តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះម៉ោងនៅកម្ពុជាលោកអ្នកនាងអាចស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសរ៉ៃតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី11.8
ពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9,325 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 31 ម៉ែត្រនិង 11,750 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 25 ម៉ែត្រលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយផ្ទាល់របស់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតដោយចូលទៅកាន់គេហទំព័រ www.rfa.org/ខ្មែរ
ក្រៅពីនេះលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននិងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់លោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook www.facebook.com/rfa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube.com/rfa.myvideo
សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចុច Like និងចុច Subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីទាន់ហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងៗទៀតបានគ្រប់ពេលវេលា